Now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Flares on the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
Give him the boot, fire team! They could come from any direction. So, be paranoid. If you see something, shoot something.
Kids here.
Door's welded. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
We know Blue Fire Team went this way. signals from below.
Sentry deployed.
New signal. Watch its attacks.
Hear that?
Clear. S, you got anything?
Katanga's critical systems are on the lower decks. If the Blue Fire team continued to pursue their objective, they would have laid below.
Burn a hole at the bottom of the hull?
Unlikely. High present is acid resistant.
Bypassing damage.
Grab his tags. Dios te bendiga.
Sentry deployed.
Warrior!
Assistance required.
Army.
fire team. Flares go across the catwalks. Keep on them.
Sentry deployed.
Analysis complete. Blue team used this console to disable the capacitor safeties. They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Another way!
Sentry deployed.
Copy. Keep dropping flares.
Condor's welding. Blue team went that way. Cut it.
I'll cut it.
Xenos, behind!
The PDT, close. Blue team, sing out!
Grabbing ammo. Aid kits here. Patching up.
Lance Corporal Molina.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
We were so close. One fucking hallway. Overhead!
Thank you.
Fireteam. We got updated orders. With Blue Team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.